In this report, the assessment of mitigation pathways shows that rapid emission cuts in this decade are necessary to minimize our risk of exceeding a 1.5-degree temperature increase. And such pathways entail transformations in all sectors. Compared to pathways with delayed mitigation action, they require more upfront investments, but bring long-term gains for the economy, as well as earlier benefits in avoided climate change impacts.